If you wanted to know the temperature of the ocean, how would you take it? Would you be able to do it in only one spot, or could you find a way to do it across the entire ocean? What if you wanted to see how an area was changing over time? Could you track how the shape of the coastline changes due to erosion, rising sea level, or a strong storm? Or have you wondered where animals like whales and sea turtles spend their time in an ocean? Do they move from area to area based on the season or changing ocean conditions? NOAA, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, works to answer these questions and more. One way is by using a technique called remote sensing. Remote sensing is the science of obtaining information about an object or an area from a distance. Typically, NOAA uses sensors on board a satellite or aircraft to collect this information. These sensors can be passive or active. Passive sensors collect information about energy that is reflected or emitted from the Earth, like reflected sunlight. NOAA scientists keep tabs on the sea surface temperature around the globe with a sensor on a satellite that measures infrared radiation emitted from the ocean surface. Active sensors produce their own energy. An example is a light detection and ranging, or LIDAR, system, which produces a beam of light and measures the time it takes to go to an object and back to determine the distance. NOAA pilots fly aircraft with LIDAR systems on board to map our coastlines and chart depths of the nearshore waters. These missions track changes of the coastline over time, as well as provide vital data to reopen ports after hurricanes or tropical storms strike. Satellites can also be used to collect and relay information from sensors in remote locations, like a telemetry tag on a whale or sea turtle. In addition to tracking the animal's movements, these tags can collect data about the animal's behavior and environment, helping us develop programs for their conservation and protection. NOAA is an agency that enriches life through science. Remote sensing helps our scientists extend their reach from the surface of the sun to the depths of the ocean floor, as we work to keep the public informed of the changing environment around us.
Can you think of a new way we might be able to collect data through remote sensing? Let us know down in the comments section. And if you like this video, be sure to follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter, and subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.